Okay, as you know, it's still pretty chilly out there with temperatures now in the low to middle 30s, but it sure beats what we had the past couple of days. And right now, the radar scope is looking pretty good around Louisville, surrounding regions. Really, all of the viewing area is looking just fine right now. Hey, you look out around Evansville, extreme southwestern Indiana, into southern Illinois. There could be a flurry or two, but really nothing more than that. And overall, through this Wednesday evening, it will stay on the quiet side. There are your numbers. The Arctic air continues to move farther and farther away from us, off to the north now. We have 20s, 30s, even as warm as 42 in Memphis. Chill factors, not all that bad, basically hovering in the 20s and lower 30s. And overall, as we move through the evening, that is expected to continue. As you can see, quite a few high clouds from time to time on this Wednesday. A little pocket of sunshine over a good chunk of the region right now, but the moisture is once again thickening. Not too far away, a couple of snowflakes out there, southern Illinois, southwestern Indiana, and even some rain trying to mix in down around sections of Arkansas. That little system is moving off to the northeast, and we'll try to make it here later on tonight through early tomorrow. Our exclusive in-house forecast model gives us quiet skies through the evening, and then very late tonight, well after midnight, there could be a patch or two of light snow or some flurries, especially north of Louisville. Aside from that, no big deal. And by midday through early afternoon tomorrow, still lots of clouds, but temperatures jumping above freezing. As a matter of fact, I think everybody will top out in the upper 30s and lower 40s for your Thursday afternoon. And then the next little system clips by the region late tomorrow, especially tomorrow evening. May need the umbrellas in a few spots from near Louisville and points off to the south. A patch or two of light rain can be expected. May mix in with a few snowflakes, but again, with temperatures above freezing, no problems expected with that next little system. The next decent weather maker to impact the Ohio Valley, it's way up here in the Pacific Northwest. That one will bring us a real good chance for rain. No ice, no snow, but rain starting later Friday night into the first half of Saturday. Here we go with the forecast. First off, outside right now, we're in the lower 30s. That humidity is running 48% with a south breeze at 5 miles per hour. We're going to be dropping back into the upper 20s the next few hours with a couple of high clouds passing by. 10 o'clock temperatures will be down around 28 degrees. Some passing high clouds once again, chilly and dry. Maybe a few snowflakes very late tonight or early tomorrow morning north of Louisville. Otherwise, a lot of clouds at 26. 10 better by midday tomorrow as we jump to 36. And your high tomorrow afternoon, not bad. We'll take it. 42, a chance for a little bit of light rain or snow tomorrow evening, guys. And then look at the 50s returning Friday into Saturday morning. Right now, the pick of the weekend looks to be Sunday with some sun and temperatures in the upper 40s.
Sure felt good today.
No sub-zero weather on the way.
Thanks, Jack.